was the first place we met in that forest in Xavier.
I'm with you, Professor. I can't believe we're actually doing this. I'm getting totally crazy.
Sometimes it needs to be a little crazy.
Okay, so tomorrow night. Perfect, perhaps we'll give you a call.
What's happening tomorrow night?
Nothing, just something silly. Look, we'll live tonight, huh?
Do I? Strange, Dr. Meachies doesn't think so. I spent loads of money on a new outfit, having the eyebrow makeup done for tonight, and do you think you even noticed? No matter what I do, in his eyes, I just can't seem to match up to you. Tell me, just like you made him fall for you.
I haven't done anything, I don't speak to him.
Dream being king and keen, that'll check.
You know, that's not the case. The more I hate him, the more he just follows me.
And the more I follow him, the more he hates me?
That's his issue, Helena. He deserves better. I guess someone as beautiful as you can just pick and choose. After tomorrow night, I won't be an issue anymore.
You two are keeping something from me, aren't you?
Tomorrow night, me and Herbie are leaving town.
What do you mean, leaving? What are you talking about?
You heard the decree. It's the only way. I can't keep Helen away from me.
I'm going to meet on the edge of the forest and we'll be sitting together. I can't change my feelings. I'm in love and nothing's going to stand in our way after this. Listen, Helena. I know you and I have grown distant since we were young, but I trust the friendship we once had to keep us a secret. If Demetrius really is the one you truly love, then perhaps it's better that I leave for good.
We really should be on our way.
I guess it's just goodbye. Maybe one day we'll see each other again, but until then, I hope to find the happiness you deserve.
Get away.
great when you tell and it doesn't just show up.
That is true. But when it does show up, can you please let me off?
Hilarious.
Now, I know you need my help, but you did skim holidays.
The Royal Festival is in 3 days' time, and everyone who can sing, dance, and even act has counseled on me. And I'm due to perform a piece of incredible theatrical proportions. The event in front of the entire court,
sir, you need me to take on the entirety of the show. A one-woman artist spectacle to try beyond its commercial stupor!
That would be so, if I wasn't just a carpenter and had any idea about incredible theatrical proportions of artistic spectacle.
Never fear. You've picked me to turn to. A woman of the cultured world. Bass in the stagecraft. Babes in the limelight. A woman
who is a weaver and specialises in such rooms.
Yes. Suppose there's that.
Look, Nicky Boston, my last friend I can turn to. There's got to be something we can do.
Don't fear, you know. I'm looking to drive the ship to start. And the question is, why do you accept the contract form? If you had no idea what to do.
Because it pays well. Now, what shall we do?
As any artist will tell you, I'm used to circumventing the world around us. The twinkling of the stars, the dew on the leaves, the calling of the crickets!
Have you been drinking?
Don't be so naive. I will take myself away to the forest, away from the onlookers of the city. And then I should compose the music of the sanctuary!
Okay, but just remember, we only have 3 days.
I had to remove when I return.
I do!
Well, there goes my paycheck.
Oh, the side of the room. They can't just go.
desire of love shot with such force it could pierce a thousand immortal hearts. But the harsh beam of the moon stopped it. The arrow flew through the air and landed on a little western flower, a white flower, which when struck by the arrow turned purple with love's wounds, loving eyes on lips the stars named it. And, it is said, when it juices, it lives on sleeping eyelids, the person is made to fall in love with whomever they see. Go and fetch me this flower.
Of course, I'm going to find it too.
Once I have this flower, I will place its juices on sleeping Titania's eyelids, and ensure the first thing she sees is some hideous beast. She'll fall madly in love and become the biggest joke in our kingdom. Once ridiculed, she'll have no choice but to show her allegiance to me.
Okay, I'm here in the forest, but I can't see Lysander or my Hermia. You better not have lied to me.
Of course not, I would never lie to you.
Then you can stop following me. Go back to the city.
I want to stay here and protect you.
What is wrong with you? Why can't you take the hint that I don't want you here? Besides, you don't need to protect me.
I don't care. I know you don't mean these things. I know deep down you still have feelings for me.
Get over yourself. I can't stand you.
Show to me! Neglect me! Lose me! I don't care! I'll stay by your side! I will always love you!
Love makes me sick just to look at you.
It makes me sick not to look at you.
You're pathetic, wandering into these forests by yourself.
I'm not by myself, I have you.
I care less than nothing for you. If I have to, I'll run away from you, and hope some wolf will come along and take you away from me for good.
Wait! Don't leave me alone!
Poor young woman. Don't worry. Before this night is out, you'll be running away from his affection. I'll make sure of it. Well, find it.
Yes, here it is.
I know a place in the forest where wild thyme blows and violets grow. Over it is a canopy of crimson and wild roses. This is where Titania sleeps tonight. I will take this and smear her eyes to set its magic into effect. Now, I want you to take some search in the forest. This speaking lady was madly in love with a man who rejects her. Take this and put some in the man's eyes, then show the first thing he sees is a young man. Now, be careful, and I'll see you when morning breaks.
Don't worry, he said the cook will fail.
what you see when you wake. Fall in love with my mistake. Love and suffer for his sake. Be it links without cut off all. Left or bare with the soul. Whatever to your eyes and ears. Pray when something nasty is.
I can't even remember these parts. Everything's so grown. In the dark. Maybe we should stay here. We have the best chance of finding out a bit more.
I think that's best.
But I don't want this about me. I'll stay away to protect you.
Oh, my hero!
Well, what can I say?
You're bringing heroes me bestly.
We'll
take
it
in turns and I protect you.
Well, my hero.
Just think. This time tomorrow, we should be married.
Just me and you forever. Now get some sleep.
If you get tired, just
I will, I promise. I love you.
What about for love?
I was defeated. You won the war, Waterloo.
Be kind and gentle to
tall guess. That tall man is a bright fruit from the trees, fresh honey from the bees' nests, and guides our way with a thousand fireflies. Guide my fair bottom to my arbour.
Oh, of course, my queen.
I think this is getting a bit...
Queen! Royalty!
Yes, now cook, and we will dine a great feast in my arbour.
Oh, well, I can't say no to a free buffet. Lead on, queen!
To my dogs.
Stop lying to me! I know you've seen him. I can see it in your evil little eyes.
What did you hit him on the back of the head rather than face it?
No, you probably waited till he fell asleep and slithered like a little snake you are and hurt him to sleep. You're a coward.
I'm telling you, I haven't hurt him.
Then where is he?
I love it when you're feisty.
You cringe. Stay away from me, I'll find him on my own.
Hurry up, wait. Women. I won't be having any of that kind of behaviour, and she's my wife, that's for sure.
Stupid punk! You put the spell on the wrong man!
Faith has decided this, but every man who keeps his word a million great life promises.
Shut up, you fool! I'll go and find the correct girl, bring her here, and I will sort out this mess.
Okay.
Go!
I won't be able to pass over this now, we'll find
flower with this purple dye, strike the cupid's acid, pierce the pupil of his eye. When his love he first to see, let her shine as gloriously as the Venus in the sky. When you win, keep near, beg that she will be your dear.
Master, here she comes. A mean pie. But she's been followed by another man. If he soon wakes up, there'll be two men fighting over her.
Shh. Why can't you see? I'm not trying to trick you. I swear with every fibre that I've been, I'm in love with you.
Shut up! I'm done with this. I can see right through you and you're not funny. If I had to joke, I'd go back and find her in here.
I've told you. I must have been crazy to give my love to her.
Oh, shut up. I'm done with this.
She has Demetrius. And then I can have you all to myself.
Oh, Helena, my goddess, so perfect, so divine. The finest diamonds are like mud in comparison to the twinkle in your eyes. Your lips are like freshly ripened cherries. Let me kiss you.
No! Stop it! Whoa! What's going into you? Oh, is Yara in this too? Yeah. What happened to you when we left for the wolves? At least I knew where I stood for you then, but this?
Very manly of you both to treat me like this, don't you think?
Stop! Don't listen to this.
Let me go!
No, not while I'm here.
At least you've got to see the true heroine now. Shout from the fishes.
Oh, that's the Olivia!
Get away, foxes.
A mongrel for a mutt. You two are perfect for each other.
Right, that's it. Come on, then.
Up and down, I will lead them up and down. I am feared in field and town. Let us lead them up and down.
Run out, Demetrius! Come here, Calvert.
Over here, you mongrel.
There you are.
Lysander, why are you hiding? You're not scared of me.
Thank you.
Well, I'm about this pitch I can't really reach.
Let me. Copper.
I've never felt more relaxed in my entire life.
Perhaps some music.
Well, I do have an ear for tunes and melody.
Yes, your belches and farts are always so on key.
Please let me sing to you, so we can drift off together into deep sleep. Come, get your head closed.
Surrounded by gentle flowers,
so how it falls as if they all weep.
weeping for the disgrace I brought to that kingdom. What a long time for me to stop him. Just my dear. Take the human and remove it from his head. Place it with the other humans and ensure their safe satisfaction is obtained. I will make them forget the tonight. This is it's all just a case. But now, I must take my third seat. He is who holds me. See is who holds me. Friendship will be my friend.
Oberon? What are you doing here? I just had the strangest dream.
Don't worry. It was all just a dream, but I'm here now and I see the chaos I caused. I'm sorry for all your heartbreak.
Do you really mean that?
I do. Let's go back to the way things were. Let's rule together.
That's all I ever wanted.
Tomorrow night, we'll slip away to the city and celebrate the royal festival. We'll shower our blessings across the kingdom and all will be right again.
Master, it's nearly morning.
We must slip away. Make our way.
Thank you. Robin shall restore our man.